The Bhagavad Gita says, Tadviddhi pranipatena pariprashnena sevaya upadekchanti te jnanam jnaninas tattva darshina. That if you really want to understand the Vedic conclusion, Upanishad, Upa means near, Ni means under, and Shad means to sit. It cannot be understood by Google search. One has to sit at the feet of a guru, pranipatena, with humility, not with the audacity to barge into a purer realm of existence. Pariprashnena, deeply inquisitive. I am fool, I don't know anything. Please enlighten me. And sevaya, sincerely to the best of one's ability, trying to put those instructions to practice. Just like in the medical shop, there are thousands of medicines available to anyone who can pay the price. But we go to a doctor who has presumably three qualifications. Firstly, he is fully aware of all the types of diseases. He is fully aware of all the medicines in the market. So that's his knowledge. So we have faith that he knows. Secondly, we have confidence that he is a very mature doctor. He can perfectly understand what is my current situation. And with all the medicines that are available, with all the different kind of treatment procedures that are available, what is best for me, he can ascertain and determine. And thirdly, he has no other self-interest other than exclusively wanting my good health. To that extent, that we have faith in the knowledge, confidence in that person's maturity and balanced approach to treatment, and trust in his being true, well-wishing friend of the patient. To that extent, the benefit, the highest benefit can be achieved. Similarly, the Vedic literature, so many literatures, and in these, all these literatures, there are so many personalities whose worship is recommended, so many types of rules and regulations, visit to holy places, sacrifices, austerities, vratas, japas, tapas, dana. And all of these will take many lifetimes to understand, what to speak of execute. And therefore it is said that if a person really wants to understand the essence of this, take full advantage of the purpose of giving the Vedic literatures, the person who gave the Vedic literature also tells how to take full advantage of these Vedic literatures. Tattva darshina. One has to approach a tattva darshina to know things tattvataha. Tattvataha means as it is, not as you want it to be, or as you expect it to be, or as you thought it to be. or as you would like it to be. No, it is as it is. We have to mold ourselves to take full advantage of that. So herein, who should be served? Bhejire. Bhejire means, as described here, rendered service unto. Munayo atha agre. Purvairapi mumukshubhihi. Kuru karmaiva tasmatvam purvaihi purvataram kritam. Even Krishna in the Bhagavad Gita says, in the past, so many people perfected their lives by following this process. And you, my dear Arjun, blindly, in a good way, you can blindly follow those authorities. And then you will achieve the perfection.